Liftoff initiated, Captain. Time to venture into that beautiful sky. Orbital insertion complete. You may now move freely about the cabin.
Drive spinning down. Systems green.
To cycle the airlock and move.
How are you doing?
Yeah? Got some trouble?
Oh, now hold on a minute. You're the new deputy, ain't you?
Yeah, the Marshal's been sending out reports, keeping us all in the loop in your investigation.
Yep, I'm pretty well caught up on things. Ben Armistead, pleased to meet you. Well, I guess that's the long and short of it. You're the newest member of the Rangers, and I'm the oldest. So, is one of them first mercenaries here at the clinic? Well, every ranger knows it's important to trust your instincts. No better place in the settled systems to get medical treatment. You can bet it beats anything them UC piglets got. Ironic, given they're the ones who built it. I know just the man who can help you. Right this way, deputy. Just between you and me, I ain't entirely sure why someone felt the need to station a ranger out here. I'm not much more than a glorified bodyguard for Dr. Darvish. She's the one in charge around here. And she's also on the Council of Governors. Most of the staff don't seem fond of the idea of me being here, and I ain't fond of them right back. Bunch of stuffy eggheads, if you ask me.
Hey, Abby,
except Ari, that is.
How's it?
He's
How
about the only one I can have a conversation with. Now, hey there, Ari.
Okay.
Working hard or hardly working?
Good, good. I'm good.
Hey, just, Chief. A little more of the former than the latter.
Said that
what brings you by?
Sorry.
Well, the deputy here could use some help.
Great.
Came looking for someone who might be
well,
a patient.
Well, I should get back, too.
I'll see what I can do.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll leave you in Mr. Miller's capable hands. You need anything else, I'll be in my office.
I'll try to help you, but our computer systems have been having some issues.
Huh.
Well, we don't give the patients free access to our computer system, so I doubt that's related. And still, it's worth keeping in mind. So who's the suspect you're after? Sounds dangerous. I hope I can help you find her. The name's not ringing any bells, but maybe we can approach this another way. Do you know what was wrong with her? That should help narrow things down. I can access the patient records from my terminal, assuming the database cooperates. Come on.
You know, just by breathing the air in here, you are being exposed to about a dozen different viruses. I'm kidding.
Okay, give me just a minute here. Maya Cruz. Maya Cruz, come on, Maya. I need you to be in here. Okay, finally, here we go. Oh, no matches found for a Maya Cruz.
Just checking in, dear. You doing all right?
I'm certainly not bored.
If Maya's here, then she's got to be using an alias. Which actually makes a lot of sense if she's a wanted woman.
I remember my first...
Yeah. Let me think for a second. All right, hang on. I know that we do have a few female patients staying with us. There's Candace... What's her last name? Doolin. Candace Doolin. And then there's the Nakamori woman. I think her name's Jane. I don't recall offhand what they're here for, but it's a start. You're welcome to use the Ranger Station terminal. I'll enable admin access for you.
Keep your nose clean. The last thing I want is... about a VOP.
It feels like I've been waiting forever.
I don't mean to be rude, but unless this is a medical emergency, please get someone else to help you.
Yes, what do you want? I'm sorry, but we don't permit unscheduled visitors to that area. You'll need to ask whoever it is that you wish to visit to make arrangements with me.
Who exactly are you? You could be Solomon Coe himself, and my answer would be the same. No. The rules are the rules, no exceptions. I'm a busy man, so make it quick. Let's not do anything hasty. That sounds serious. Maybe you're right. All right, that's enough. I can see there's no dissuading you. I suppose I could make an exception just this once. This will get you in. Conduct your investigation quickly and without disruption. I do hope you won't make me regret this.
Probably fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
Got anything you need to offload?
Trade Authority is always by. Kiosk right here for you.
Docking complete, Captain.
Docking and complete. Easy peasy. Thank you.
What are you waiting for? Finish it. You might not think so now, but it's likely to end up that way. How about I make this real simple for us both? I've got maybe a few weeks to live, and I ain't spending them behind bars. You want to put an end to me here and now? Then fine. Get it over with. Life's kicked me around enough as it is. But if you want to let me die on my own terms, then leave me in peace. Well, how about a test? Rangers are known to be handy with a gun. But here's a problem you'll have to solve with your brain instead. I've encrypted this slate. If you can crack it, you'll learn something useful. Now get out of here and leave me in peace.
ships separated. Engaging drive. Everything checks out. Landing initiated.
What would you like? I'll be here if you need anything.
Hello.
Lower your weapon. We don't shoot guests over a misunderstanding.
Sir, please return.
Stable orbit achieved. could stay here forever. What?
Restored, Captain.
Good. We're all done here. Carry on.
Hiya.
Diego Monroe, at your service.
Not everyone gets to say they work at the Rock.
Better this than being some dust wrangler on Montara Luna.
Hey there, Deputy. Way I hear it, you've been keeping busy jumping from one side of the Freestar Collective to the other. How do you like the job so far? That's good to hear. So, what brings you by? Well, well, what do we have here?
Well, this is new. Very interesting indeed.
I'll see what I can do. If you can get me another one of these, it'll give me more context for the encryption and should speed things up. In the meantime, you be careful out there, Deputy. From what I've heard, these mercs mean business.